Did you know that blacks are the most religious group in the U.S.? 79% of us claim that religion is important to us versus 56% of all Americans.
Did you know that blacks make up less than 1% of the U.S. missionary force?
Did you know that in 1882, the first foreign U.S. missionary was a black man named George Lyle?
Well, the One Commission Foundation wants you to know.